Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Why is my computer so slow? It's normal for the computer to be running slower as it ages, but the thought of cleaning it up can seem laborious. Here we'll show you some Windows built-in clean tools and the best free PC system cleaner to make it simple and easy to keep your desktop computer or laptop optimized and running smoothly. First, let's look at two Windows built-in tools to prevent the computer from running slowly and freezing problems. Method 1. Via Disk Cleanup. Disk Cleanup can help search and delete unnecessary files. Input Disk Cleanup in the search box and press Enter. In the small pop-up window, choose the target drive, here which is C drive, and hit OK. Take all the files you want to delete, and click OK. Method 2, via Storage Sense. Storage Sense is a file cleaning feature that allows the Windows operating system to automatically free up space by deleting junk files. Then click System. In the new window, click Storage and turn on Storage Sense. If you have other requirements, configure Storage Sense or run it now can be helpful. Method 3, via the best free PC system cleaner. Don't be worried if the disk cleanup and Storage Sense can't help you. You can try the best free system cleaner, Almay Partition System Standard. This freeware can remove all kinds of junk files from your computer. In addition, it provides other functions, including wiping hard drive and cloning system to a larger hard drive. Now you can download this free PC system cleaner to clean up your hard drive in the description area. Launch Almay Partition System Standard. Click All Tools and PC Cleaner in turn. Click Start Scan to scan your computer for unwanted files. After starting the scan, please wait for a while until the process bar is loaded. All needed data will be automatically selected. You can directly click Clean All to delete them. If you still have other unnecessary files, you can tick the boxes of the corresponding files. When you see a correct symbol displayed in the interface, you can click back to leave the function. If you don't want to delete the current files and data in the system, you can also use the advanced function Allocate Free Space to increase the available space of the C drive. You may first upgrade to the professional version to use it. This tutorial provides you with two useful methods and a free PC system cleaner to help you free up system space. If you also have the demand of migrating OS to SSD and converting MBR to GPT, please turn to the professional version of it. If you are a Windows Server user, you can turn to the Server Edition as well.
Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.